Hi viewers, welcome to LMS Solution. Today we are going to see about the P&O MPPT for wind energy conversion system. So this is a simulation model created for a P&O MPPT for a wind energy conversion system. So this model consists of a wind turbine and a generator, so PMSG, permanent magnet synchronous generator, and then a rectifier, and then boost converter, and then a load. Okay, so the wind turbine rating is 3 kilowatt. Okay, so the whole system will be generate maximum of 3 kilowatts. Okay, and then here you can see that the rating of generator, here we are consider as 3 kilowatt divided by 0.9, so 0.9 nothing but efficiency of the that wind turbine and generator coupling system. And then the base rotational speed we are consider as 1.3 per unit. Okay, and then here you can see that this is the main turbine output power with respect to turbine speed for the different wind speed. Okay, so when machine operate at 12 meter per second, we will get 1 per unit, then 20,000 kilo, 3 kilowatt power from the wind turbine. So when wind speed changes, right, the power, peak power will be vary. That means when operating the wind turbine with a different speed, right, so we will get the different power output. Okay, but we need to get the maximum power from the wind turbine. Okay, so for that here we are going to apply a P&O MPPT algorithm, because here you can see that, so in this point only we will get the maximum power from the wind turbine. So we need to operate that wind turbine in the particular point. Okay, so for that here we are going to use the P&O MPPT, Perturb Observe MPPT algorithm, not to get the maximum power from the wind energy system. So for that here this wind turbine will be coupled with this PMSG, permanent magnet synchronous generator. Okay, so here this is going to act as a variable speed generator. Okay, so because when wind speed is changes, right, this turbine will be coupled with the PMSG, and then that speed also will be vary. Okay, so here we are going to convert this output of PMSG, so output will be AC, so that AC going to be converted into DC. Okay, so uncontrolled DC by means of rectifier. Okay, so here we are going to convert AC to DC conversion. Okay, so after that, in order to get the maximum power from the wind turbine and the PMSG, okay, so we need to convert this uncontrolled DC to controlled DC. okay, by means of this boost converter. So we are going to connect this boost converter in between the output of a rectifier and a load. Okay, so this boost converter, right, this boost converter going to design, that mean the value of L and C. okay, so going to be designed based upon the power of this wind turbine, and then output voltage requirement, and then input voltage, that means output voltage of this rectifier. So here we are going to consider the output as per this PMSG design, right, the output voltage will be 300. Okay, so here we consider the output voltage will be 300, and then here load voltage requirement here is 400. Okay, and then the power rating is 3 kilowatt, right, so based upon this value, 300 volt input voltage and 400 volt at load side and 3 kilowatt power, so based upon these details you have to design L and C. And then this boost converter, right, boost converter going to be controlled by means of P&O MPPT. So this P&O MPPT going to be controlled this boost converter not to extract the maximum power with respect to wind speed change, right, so it going to receive two input one is rectifier voltage, another one is rectifier current. Okay, this one. So output of the rectifier, output of the output voltage of the rectifier. So based upon this value, right, it going to be that mean it going to be vary the duty cycle in order to operate this boost converter to get the maximum power from the wind turbine. Okay, for the particular speed of wind speed operation. So inside you can see that, so this is a code of the P&O MPPT. So this is general code of P&O MPPT. So for more information, kindly check my YouTube channel, because already I explained about P&O MPPT in my YouTube channel. Okay, so we'll get the better idea about that P&O MPPT. So that mean here you can measure the power of rectifier voltage and current. You have to calculate the change in voltage, change in power. So based upon change in power, change in voltage, so here you have to decrement the duty cycle and increment the duty cycle in order to extract the maximum power from the wind energy system or wind turbine. Okay, so finally it going to be processed via this PWM generator. The PWM generator going to be generate the pulse for this boost converter. So this pulse going to be controlled this MOSFET in order to extract the maximum power from the wind turbine. Okay, so here you can see the wind turbine having three input, one is wind speed, pitch angle and generator speed and per unit, right? So here we are making pitch angle equal to 0, right? And then here we are providing wind speed. So wind speed here we are fixing at 12 meter per second from 0 to 2 second. After 2 second it going to be changed to 10.8 meter per second. Okay, and then generated speed, right, here we have to measure the generated speed, that going to be converted into per unit and then it going to be provided to the wind turbine. Okay, so the output of wind turbine is torque, right, mechanical torque. So that mechanical torque going to be converted into per unit, that means per unit to actual value, and then is given to input for that PMSG. Okay, so this is dummy load, so about 10 watts. Okay, so this is a that mean different component of this PO MPPT for wind energy conversion system. So now we are, I am going to explain about the result of this model. So here you can see that you can see the different scope, right, that mean the voltage of rectifier and the boost converter. So before that we have generator voltage and current, and then this is voltage of rectifier voltage and boost converter voltage, and then this is rectifier current and the boost converter current, and then so here we have the power of rectifier and the output of the boost converter. Okay, so now I am going to simulate this model. So here you can see that rectifier voltage is maintained at 250 volt and then boost converter voltage maintained at 400 at 12 meter per second, and then current of the rectifier, right, is around 12 amps, and boost converter load, that means load current, is around around 7 amps. Okay, so here you can see that for 12 meter per second the power from the rectifier is around 3 kilowatt, right, for 10.8 it around 2200 watts. Okay, and also you can see that we are getting almost nearer to 3, not 3 kilowatt, is nearer to 3, but is less than that rectifier power. Okay, and then here you can see that, so we will get the power is less than that rectifier power in the load side when wind speed is 10.8 meter per second. Okay, so this is because of some losses in the boost converter. Okay, so here you can see that for varying wind speed, right, so we are extracting the maximum power from the wind turbine wind energy conversion system. Okay, and also here you can see that this is a variation of generator voltage and generator current depends upon the wind speed, right. So here you can see that the voltage level, right, will be very high when wind wind turbine operated, that means wind speed is 12 meter per second, right? When wind speed is reduced to 10.8, so here voltage will be reduced, right? You can see that peak amplitude. Okay, so now I'm going to zoom this waveform. You can see that. So this is a voltage generated in the PMSG. Okay, so depends upon the wind speed. Okay, so generated voltage peak amplitude will be vary in the PMSG. Okay, so according with the P&O MPPT, right, it try to extract the maximum power from the wind energy conversion system. So this is a working of P&O MPPT for extracting maximum power in the wind turbine. Okay, thanks for watching our videos. Kindly subscribe our channel and also click bell icon for a notification about upcoming videos. Thank you so much. Bye bye.